made it back. You're still alive.
Yes, and look what I found. A meta, only just woken up. They were kind enough to activate the cradle and set me free.
Thank you, metahuman. Your help. I used to be a metahuman as well. Rosetta did all kinds of experiments on me. That is, until V saved me.
Mitsuko is a very special meta. It's thanks to her that I was able to take refuge in this place after Starfall. You're safe here.
Yes. The butterfly is an emissary of sorts. I wanted it to help rescue other metas. The recent fluctuation must have startled it. The important thing right now is to secure it and ensure its safety. See that thing in the center of the room? It's a device for securing deviations. This makes them more useful and safer to be around. The butterfly has recovered. I think it likes you. Deviations can be very dangerous if not taken care of. They can radiate stardust, which can lead to all kinds of unpredictable consequences. This is why we created the Mayflies. We make cradles and securement units to keep deviations contained. We're finding ways for humans and deviations to live in harmony. This is our best chance of cleaning up Rosetta's mess.
It's a name that embodies who we are. Mayflies, as a species, can survive almost anything. No one's exactly sure what they are. Just when deviations get stressed, they release stardust. We think that, and when that happens, all hell breaks loose.
Some deviations are friendly, like the butterfly. It's not practical to secure all of them. You must be prepared. Careful! That must be a siren!
Shit, it must have gotten through. Come on, Meta. A deviation from another world. Take the butterfly with you.
strong.
Damn. It escaped.
That was a difficult fight. Just driving it away wasn't...
You're tougher than you look. That's twice now you saved me. It's like I said. We think deviations are sometimes capable of passing between the... Could be wreaking havoc in the physical world right now. Yes. Mitsuko created this rift space. A refuge from the dangers of the physical world.
Do you think that deviation will come back? What if it returns with greater disruptions?
It's possible. We can't just sit here and wait, though. Meta, will you go back to the physical world with me?
Take the butterfly with you. Put it in your cradle. That way, I can lend you some of my strength. Hopefully, we'll meet again one day. When the stardust is stable enough. It looks like this is goodbye. Good luck, Meta. Before you go, if you have any questions, I can try and answer.
Look at that. 20 years after Starfall, and the world is still infested with stardust. It looks like the monoliths here have been reactivated too. They might hold the key to all the stardust pollution. Now that we've made it, let's set up a territory. Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics from Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need. With memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. We'd better gather some ore and logs. We'll also need a furnace and a disassembly bench to process the materials we gather. use the furnace to refine raw materials into something more practical. We'll need it for advanced items. Nice. This is a strong foundation for us to build upon. I've set up a journey interface to help track our progress. For each task you complete, you'll unlock some supplies we can use. So far, what we've got won't do much against those deviants out there. We need proper weapons and armor. There are some abandoned Rosetta facilities nearby. Maybe we could find some useful supply crates there. I've marked their locations on your map.
Hands off my stuff.
You're pretty cocky for someone who doesn't even have a weapon. Quite impressive. Hold on. Is that a cradle on your back? Are you? How interesting. I thought I was the only Mayfly left. I'm Mary. It's a good thing I met you. I'm thinking as fellow Mayflies, we should be able to help each other out. I came here to investigate a deviation that's been causing issues.
Don't tell me you're going to try and take on a powerful deviation barehanded. Even an ordinary deviant could tear you apart right now. You're pretty inexperienced, aren't you?
I'm going to give you a blueprint. Use it to make yourself a gun. Trust me. You'll need one if you want to stand even half a chance of surviving out there.
While you're doing that, I have other matters to attend to. Once you're done, come find me in Deadsville. It's the nearest survivor settlement. We can plan our next steps from there.
After all, two heads are better than one.
So another Mayfly survived, yet I can't remember her. My memory's been patchy ever since Mitsuko revived me. Just to be safe, we'd better not share the existence of Mitsuko with that woman. That blueprint is rock solid, though. We can use it to make a real gun. Let's check your memetics, and start by building a gear workbench.